By-elections on 35 national and provincial assemblies will be held tomorrow, with over 300 candidates, including political bigwigs, in the run. Over 5 million registered voters, about 2.3 million women and over 2.7 million men will exercise their rights to vote. Overseas Pakistanis will vote for the first time in the by-polls. Seats up for the grabs include 11 National Assembly, 11 Punjab Assembly, 9 from Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, and 2 each from Sindh and Balochistan.